Fox's choice? I've got a little bit of a list written, and I'll share that soon. It's probably bigger than your list, although I've played more levels, I'd say. So, to keep that in mind. Where is not a tree. Yes! This is a checkpoint! Like, it's not personal, it's just... I don't know. That might be slow, but I don't know. Probably too slow. Yeah, probably. No, I'm good. Anything through here? You dummy. Come on, that's not all it is. That's not all that there is to it. Ghosts are kind of spooky. This is ominous. Jump. It's not even a hard jump. I'm just kind of glad to be here. This world has pushed me. Absolute limits, dude. What a world. Took so long getting here. Time out. No, well, not time out. I don't know how many hours I've sunk into this world. I started this back in like... I don't know when it came out. Like, last year sometime. It was sometime, I think, in the... the fall. I started sometime in the fall. And that first level absolutely killed me. And I was already challenged from day one. And I played again the next day. And then I just kept spreading out the time frame I played this world. It's only 11 levels. And I don't know. This is probably the hardest super world I've ever cleared. Genuinely. Oh my gosh. The only contender, I think, would be Meowbyte's World. And Meowbyte's World, honestly, wasn't that bad because it played to my strengths with Cat Suit. So, this world has challenged me and pushed me extremely far. And now we're here at the end. The flag is right there. I want to look at it, but I know that the boo will kill me. That's it. Revolug world fully completed. I say 100% like there's completion bonuses. Could have got the world record probably if I didn't stall for so. First video ever. Shut up, Brian.